Around 33,000 Utah students returned to the classroom today in the Canyon School District.
Yeah, this district is focusing on safety with the introduction of some new features here. Our back-to-school specialist, Kara Bracken, stopped by Union Middle School to check things out.
For students here at Union Middle School, this is their first day of school here in this building, as for part of last year, this building was still under construction. Now, from these newer schools to some of those schools that are more established, this year across the district, they'll be rolling out a brand new app.
Well, up any school in the district right now and look at any camera I needed to.
Ryan Jakeman, risk manager for the Canyon School District, has what you could call the keys to the kingdom, with a view of all the cameras across the district that help keep students and staff safe. While he has his eyes on this, as a district, they're taking steps toward more safety features, including this app called Crisis Go, which is downloaded on every teacher and administrator's device.
The five alert notifications are represented there, and they can call for a lockdown, a secure, hold, evacuate, or shelter. It is connected through our SROs, and there is a feature where if I were to do this lockdown, if I were to slide that over, it would ask me if I wanted to call 911, and then it would connect me to 911.
The superintendent says safety is top of mind across the country and here in Utah. That's why here and across their 52 schools, this is another way through the app they can practice those safety exercises. For now, the reporting, I'm Kara Bracken for KSL 5 News.
Kara, thank you. And we've got another full week of back-to-school coverage on KSL Today. Tomorrow, Jordan and Salt Lake City students will return to the classroom. Logan and Weber will then follow on Wednesday. And Cash will head back to school on Thursday.